information. But wonder whether you can be called give original information. Wakute, Mr. Longjaw, he came from afar. Longjaw, he came from city. Longjaw, Mr. Traveler, fine boy in the village. Longjaw.
Yes. If you go to Maziokulo's compound, eh? If his daughter is at home, know that I'm lying. Pikolo onyeziokwu. A bit to go and cut off my kenigwe. Heaven is my goal. That is why I'm saying the truth in this village.
Was Pikolo actually saying the truth? Does it mean that the person Long John claimed to be her sister is actually Linda? That voice is Linda's voice. How do I find out the truth now? Should I go to her house?
You lied to Mama you were going for choir parties, didn't you?
What kind of statement is that? What is your business where I went to?
It is my business because I know you didn't go anywhere. Yes.
Prove it.
Amoge.
Mama.
You came back so early today.
Yes, Mama.
Does it mean that the practice didn't hold or what?
Yes, Mama. The choir master traveled.
Really? Cha. You now came back?
Yes. Straight home. I didn't branch anywhere.
Hi, Ezewa. You're welcome, eh? You're welcome. Hey. Amazing one.
You think you are smart, Abby? You think you are smart?
What is your problem, Pure Wale? What is just your problem? Eh? Leave me alone, oh. Just leave me alone.
If you try it next time, I will expose you.
As what? Asilibakute, as what? Oyawa. Talking about something important here, you are saying rubbish. I'm really confused. Linda. Linda.
What sort of rubbish is this? Why would this useless man keep me waiting for so long? Eh? I've been standing here for over an hour. Look at even where he brought me. His mates are taking beautiful girls like me to a beautiful hotel. He brought me to this retarded village.
I guess it is a desert. Naka nakwaku. I'm a losanati. Nata say, Zeba boda. I never be your cool. I'm sexy and hot.
Hello, good afternoon. Please do not be angry with me. Can I ask you something?
What is it?
Please. Have you seen this young man before?
What kind of embarrassment is this? Madam, you don't get sense. So now this reason, let me make you stop here and ask me this stupid question. Meaning what now? Eh? Are you mad?
Don't shout at me.
Why would I shout at you?
Are you stupid?
Yeah, don't be stupid. Come on, get out.
Anyway, I don't have time for a low-life ship prostitute like you.
You are the one that is a cheap slut. Your family, your entire generation that are prostitutes. It's yours.
Come on, will you get
come
out
on, get out.
Look at her.
What kind of rubbish is this?
Get out.
Get out, you two. Your family members are prostitutes. Useless idiot. Is it because of this chocolate in womb that you are carrying? You're coming here to insult your mother, not me. Idiot. Look at what this useless man has cost me. Eh? Anybody cannot talk to me anyhow. Can you imagine how much you could remember this useless man? How much is even given to me? Oh, now. I need this money. This man.
Let me tell you something. You must tell me where you have been this morning. Else you will not sleep in this house.
Okay, now, yeah.
Mama, what have I done to you? What have I done to you, eh? I have breast. I'm sorry, you're telling me not to go out.
What is the problem?
I don't know what I've done to this woman. I don't know. Does it mean I am not old enough to go out on my own?
Do you mean to tell me you're just coming back?
I'm just coming back from where I went to this morning, and my mother is chasing me out from my own father's house. My own father's house telling me to go back and sleep at wherever I came back from. Ha. This is my father's house, bro. Me, I'm not going anywhere.
Did you go to Long John's house?
What is this, Alija? Masa! Go back to wherever you're
from. I don't understand. Does it mean that Piccolo is right? Linda, I must find out the truth.
Piccolo give original information. Piccolo give original information.
Mr. Long John, he came from afar. Long John, he came from
afar. My Long John.
How are you? Sit down.
I brought food for you.
You don't mean it?
I mean it. It's gari and egusi soup.
Ha! Ah.
You know I love you and I want you to eat well. My long John.
Thank you. Yeah. Why is she running? They're Long John. I've come to collect my shoe. Definitely name, man, and I've come to collect my shoes. Say today.
Sit down. Sit down for what? We are not here to sit down. Give him his shoe. Bia Long John. Long John or whatever they call you. Don't joke with me in this village. You asked me to come today and get my shoe, and I'm here to take it. Doesn't sit down. I've never been done. Long John, I will chase you out of this village, oh.
Young man, it hasn't come to that yet.
Then give me my shoe now.
Your shoe is ready.
Then give it to me now. You want me to chase out of this village? Give my shoe. You can go now.
Okay.
Hey, my balance.
Balance Akage. No, balance Akage. Long John, ever since you came into this village, have you been paying for matching ground? Call the man and I put matching ground over there. Have you been paying for matching ground? Say balance. No, come and take it now. So you don't know that people that came to this village or any stranger that arrived to this village pay for matching ground. And I go here. Most and I go here.
Thank your stars you repaired the shoe. If not, we came prepared.
Balance Yaga. Baba, let's go. I was looking for you.
Izuna is my brother. Thank God.
Eh? Who?
Izuna. He's my brother. Thank God he didn't see me.
Which one? The huge one or the small one?
No, the small one that has...
Oh, yeah. Okay.
I have to go now. Later I'll come and collect my flags.
Okay.
That thing that you did me, do it to me.
No. When you come to the house.
No, on our tour.
When you come to the house, go.
Ah! What
wait. I see. The men in this village are not well to do. They are not even sexually active. That's why the women are running to me.
Nanyukatsu, did my husband come to your house yesterday?
Yes, he did, but he don't believe me. We later met on the way as he was going back to his house.
What did he tell you? Because he did not talk to me when he came back.
Your husband opened his mouth and told me to my face that I'm sleeping with you.
Who?
That I have been sleeping with his wife.
And what did you tell him?
What did you expect me to tell him? Since you knew me in this village, have I ever stopped you on the way or invited you to any kind of corner?
No.
Have I made any love advance to you? Well, it's your husband. Go home and ask him. That is the matter. You should go home and ask him.
Why are you talking like this? Are you angry just because I asked?
I am angry because you're supposed to defend yourself, defend me. You've been there and you have been reading all sorts of abuses on me. Taking my name around the whole village. Am I a womanizer or what? Don't I have a wife? Why should I be bothering myself about people's wives? Uduako. Uduako. I'm asking you. You are supposed to have most of the courage to tell him that.
I'm sorry.
Okato is innocent of what he's asking you.
I'm sorry for that. Don't worry, I will talk to him.
Just go home and talk to him for his own benefit.
Onyeziokwu, the only man in this community that has gotten heavily cut off mark. Kisi to Anapali, you have just insulted an angel of God. But that's not why I'm here. Where's your father? I want to see your father.
Your mansion is in hell. Why are you looking for my father? Have you come here with your gossip?
See, I'm not even here for you. Because I saw everything yesterday. I am not here to report you to your father. I am not here to report to him how you went to Long John's house.
What is it? What kind of expensive joke is that?
If you like, call it expensive joke. It might also interest you that I saw everything. I saw how Long John sneaked another girl out from the back door and sneaked you in.
Piccolo. How are you?
I'm not fine.
What are you doing with my daughter?
I'm not doing anything with your daughter. I'm here to see you.
To see me?
Yes. I have an information for you.
I hope all is well.
All is not well. I have a very important information for you.
Let's see.
As in the hot. Piccolo.
I hope Piccolo is not telling my father about me. How did he even find out I was at Long John's house yesterday? What kind of thing is this now?
Hey! What?
Onyosiomana!
Osegere! Hey!
Papa,
Where are they?
Mazuko.
Where are they now?
Mazuko, I'm very sure that we are here. This very spot. As a matter of fact, eh, your wife was doing like this. Mazuko Kanto was doing like this. Unyokolo. Yeah, I'm telling you the truth.
Piccolo, are you sure of what you just said?
Mazuko, see, eh, me, Piccolo. Piccolo Onyeziokwu. The only boy in this community that has heavenly cut-off mark.
Hey!
I don't just talk because I want to talk. I don't spread false information. What I'm telling you is tested and trusted. Truth!
Okay, where are they now?
See, I think Mazio Kanto must have taken your wife to a nearby.
Hey! Or what?
Tell him. See, because when he was talking,
my own wife.
Your own wife? In Uruguay, boy. When he was talking, eh? The shape of his mouth was H like this.
Ha!
Tell
him. Ha!
Tell him.
Okato, I will kill that idiot when I find out it is true.
Better kill him.
Agame Bepuye isi.
Better kill him.
Piccolo, it's a hogere.
Hotel.
Hey!
Sorry, oh. Kill him. What the work can do you to get buried?
My own wife. What is the name of the hotel?
You can ask your wife.
Don't tell anybody. Don't tell anybody I say anything, oh.
Mr. Longer John, he came from afar. Longer John, he came from city. Longer John, Mr. Traveler. Fine boy in the village. Long John, every girl want to have you.
Hi, how are you?
Fine, thank you. I came to amend my shoes.
Oh, let me take a look. Okay. You have to come back. I have a lot of work to do.
Let me wait so you can do it immediately. I will take it.
You want to wait? But your money is 300.
Money is not the problem. I can wait. Money is not the problem.
But you can't wait because I have a lot of things to do.
I want to learn the work with you. Let me wait. Let me just wait. I will learn the work.
Yes. Wait. Are you here to repair your shoe or... You're here to learn the work.
But I want to learn. I also want to amend. I'll wait. Let me just.
But I said I have a lot of work to do.
I will wait.
What is going on here? Nedi, what are you doing here?
She came to repair her shoe.
And what kind of nonsense question is that? She came to do what?
Repair her shoe.
It's a lie. A very big lie. I know this girl very well. She's here for a different purpose. Nedi, what are you doing here? I'm okay. I won't have you insult me here. Eh? I won't let that happen. Why won't I insult you? I will because you are in my man's shop. You are here to take what belongs to me. And what is that belongs to you? Long John. Long John is mine. And mine alone. So please, stop wagging your tail around him. Else I will cut it off. Aya. Una, I'm going home. Now I know that you're a fool. Long John is not yet your husband. Therefore, you cannot claim monopoly over him. Nedi, there are so many men in this village you can choose from. Why this man?
This is my work premises. Please don't fight. Huh?
Now I know you are foolish and senseless. Eh? Long John can never be yours. Never.
He say, yes.
Aya, come and go. Alele, just get up and go to the house.
I'm okay.
Why are you touching
Nedi?
Me?
Nedi, leave this place.
Nedi, I said leave this place.
Long John, every girl want to have you. Long John, they say you're the biggie daddy.
Biggie daddy.
Because of your John Thomas.
Biggie daddy.
They want to call you John.
Long John.
Because of you.
Long John.
They call you biggie daddy.
Biggie daddy.
Because of your John Thomas.
Biggie daddy.
They want to kill you John.
Long John.
Because of you.
Long John.
Adese, you are back.
Yes.
When did you come back?
It's not been long. Just now.
Hi. Adese. Adese, Mwam. Eh? This kind of life you're living now, is it fair? Odema. I'm asking you, this life now, Ilebi, is it good? Adese, you left here since morning. And you are just coming back now. Eh, Adese?
Mama, what have I done wrong? Ogini, what have I done? I'm living my life the way it pleases me. I don't know what you're talking about. Hey.
Ezinde, your husband has beaten more than he can chew. This time around, hells will roll. Okwena Adoya.
Mazi Okolo, I've asked you severally what my husband did to you, but you did not tell me. What is it?
Now listen to me. Ask him when he comes back. This is the height of it. Like I said, hells must roll. Ekuchago, chelunum.
To be honest with you, this is no longer funny. It is high time we ask Papa what the problem is between him and this man. I mean, he can't be coming here to do all of this all the time.
Adezewon, I've severally asked your father, but he refused to tell me.
No, you must get the truth out from him. He's your husband. Get the truth, oh. What is all this now? Ha! My dear brother, this one day. On my mouth.
Abes, apu kwa azo. Huh? Why?
Hello. Ha.
You again. What is it?
You look beautiful today.
Is that why you stopped me?
Big Daddy's complimenting you.
Please, whatever it is you have to tell me, be fast about it. I'm in a hurry.
Oh, I was going to say you're always in a hurry each time I see you. Okay, let me save you some time. Can you come to my house?
Come to your house and do what?
I have something important to show you.
Oh. Nana, I have confirmed that you're really insane. Your senses are not intact. That I should come to your house. For what?
I have something important to show you, like I said.
Look at this wretched man. Avoid me. Just avoid me.
I saw everything. I saw how Long John sneaked another girl out from the back door and sneaked you in.
Was that why you took Long John time before coming to answer me? If what Piccolo said is the truth, then who is the girl? Who is the girl he discharged to be with me?
Let her go and come back today. She is leaving my house today. I'm going to stay here until she comes back. Me like mother, like daughter. By the time I'm done with your mother, I will start with your own matter. Yes,
the Piccolo is very dangerous. He must have told my father about my visit to Long John's house. I am very sure of that.
This is not the first time. It is not the second time. No! She must go back to her father's house. Not tomorrow, but today.
But what has my mother done?
Hey, the only beautiful girl in this Uroj village.
Iko, how are you?
Hey, with you? I'm fine.
No problem, I see you some other time.
Adesabai, information please.
What do you mean by information,
please? A very important one. You see, warn your sisters to stop fighting themselves over a man. Eh?
I don't understand. Are you trying to tell me that my sisters fought themselves over a man?
It's not that I'm trying to tell you. I'm already telling you. My name is Piccolo Onyezioku, the only boy in this community that has gotten heavenly cut-off mark. See, and you know, say I love you. I love you. You are my wife in the dream. If you see what I did to you in the dream last
Piccolo.
Night, eh?
Are you okay?
That is, by the way, I'm okay. Just go and warn your sisters to stop fighting themselves over a man. Odiroma.
Wait, Piccolo. Are you telling me the truth or is this your normal play?
I am telling you the truth. Eh? If not for my divine intervention, they would have killed themselves because of one stupid man.
And who is the man?
Piccolo doesn't say everything. That one will be your take-home assignment. Eh?
So since you have told me, why don't you finish everything?
I'll finish it in the dream. I'll finish it in the dream. I will finish everything. Hey,
I have more. I will come to the house. Hey. The people that are dragging her in real life be dragging her. I don't have a problem with them. She is mine in the dream. I will marry you in the dream. Let me go back and dream. Let me just go back and dream.
He's not around. Is anything the matter?
I wanted to confirm something from him. Don't worry yourself, I will repeat my visit.
Hey.
Oh, here he is. He's back. Inda is here to see you.
What's your name? Inda.
Yeah.
Inda, what is it?
Piccolo, what did you tell my father about my mother?
Your father? I only brought a report to him concerning my Mazu compost goods. Like we are damaging things. Seriously damaging things in his farmland. Hey! Hey, you need to see the goat.
Are you sure this was exactly what you told him?
I am sure. Or do you want to see the goat?
Zaba,
mm-hmm.
I will be on my way.
Okay.
Okay.
Bye-bye. I know you lied. See this your mouth. It will land you in a big problem.
It concerns you. Is it
concern
your mouth? Eh?
I will learn how to mind my business. By the time you land yourself in a big problem.
See, Chizuba. If I land my business, happiness. God mind your business. Happiness.
Osipa.
Proko. Chizoba, see, I have information. Come.
Mm-hmm. What is going on?
There's nothing going on. Stand there. You go on back. Come this side. So who is the man you people fought over this afternoon?
Hmm?
Yes. Who? Who, Kegi?
I say,
You heard me. Are you pretending like you don't know what I'm talking about?
I don't understand though. Same here.
What do you mean same here? You don't know what I'm talking about. Oh, really? Oh. So, both of you did not fight over a man today?
Who gave you that information?
Someone that witnessed the fight told me.
As for me, I did not fight though. Maybe Zamogi and another person. Not so.
Don't you dare mention my name. I'll just slap you.
Orubenka, don't slap her in her presence. Ogene.
Zamogi. Do you want to tell me that both of you did not fight over a man this afternoon?
Oh, Mama. Mama, I said we did not fight. Please, I was doing something inside. Let me go back to what I was
doing. Come back there. Go,
are you mad? Look at this one. Oh. So you want to walk out on us? Your mother and your elder sister? Eh? You want to walk out? I don't understand it. Look at you, Amogi. I thought you had sense. You're fighting over a man with your younger sister. Are you not ashamed of yourself? You people should be ashamed of yourselves. Fighting over a man. Men are not worth it. Men are not worth fighting for. This same man you are fighting over now will abandon the both of you, dump you people, and move over to another woman. There's nothing you can do about it. Men are dogs. Yes. I said it. What's me? And you? Amogi is your elder sister. You have to respect her at all times. People should leave my presence.
Go inside, Jay.
Hey. Man will deal with you. I am talking. I've witnessed though. Unless you want to end up the way. No. Okay. Huh?
Adeze, how many times did I call you? Why are you giving them such advice?
What advice have I given that is wrong? Men are like that. Mama, I am talking out of experience. I don't want them to witness what I'm going through right now. They have to have sense. Hey. Truth is always bitter, but they have to know the truth. I'm sure they've not made any food in this house. And they went out and started fighting over a man.
These children will not kill me.
What do you have to say? What do you have to say? What do you have to say? You will not run away from me.
What is this? You want to kill my mother?
Let her pack her things and leave my house. Else, I will kill her.
God forbid.
I will kill her.
What has she done?
Are you asking me? Ask her.
My daughter, I did not do anything, no.
Eh?
I just came back and he started chasing me with colors.
You said what? You did not do anything. You did not do anything. Pack your load and go to Okato's house. It's over between two of us.
Okato?
It's over, yes.
Why are you Okato now?
Eh? Are you asking me?
Papa.
Eh?
What are you saying? She is your wife.
No. Are you blocking me? You want me to kill you first? Do you want me to kill
Papa,
you first? No. I give way.
Papa, please calm down. Calm down.
I will kill her. Since you don't want to tell your daughter the truth. Yes.
Now, what truth are you talking about?
You say what truth? Your secret affair between you and Okato has been exposed. And you are telling me. And you are saying what truth?
Secret affair?
Hi.
Is it like my daughter?
Huh?
Nah, please tell me. How can I be having an affair with another man when my husband is still alive? Eh?
Us your husband?
Yes, no.
Us your husband? Us your husband? Which hotel did he take you to?
Hotel Lugwa.
Mba.
Hey.
Oh, church. Catholic, go take it. No!
Papa, who is this person feeding you with
false shut information? Up your mouth. It is not false information. I will get to the root of it.
No.
Oh yeah, allow her to go in and pack her load. I am done with this marriage.
She's your wife.
Eh?
She's your wife, Papa.
Wife! Wife that is cheating on the husband.
I don't believe my mother can do that.
Okay, wait for me. No problem.
Nina,
has come over your father?
I don't know, but I strongly believe someone out there is trying so hard to destroy our family.
Okoya. And who could that be?
I lied because of you today, but I will not do it again.
How is that my mistake if you lied or not?
Really? Listen and listen very good. Stay away from him. I don't want to see you anywhere close to him again. Am I understood?
You're joking. You think he loves you? He's really deceiving you. You don't even know it now.
If that be the case, why don't you keep your distance? Like I said, stay away from him.
As long as I am concerned, he is not your husband, so you have no right over him.
I will not warn you again.
Get away, my friend.
I will not warn you again. Don't let me warn you again.
What's waiting to happen here? You must see the fight.
We are not fighting. Excuse me.
I knew it. I said it. I knew you people lied. But let me tell you something. The truth can never be hidden forever. Atamuye ta oru na anya ni mi nante. Nkano ifu orange elacha ifu abu. You know, that's why you people sit here and become useless fighting over a man. That's all you do in this house. Your mates are in the city making money, building houses, buying cars, taking care of their families. Una neba na na na. Kuni munu site. Ma will cook in this house. You carry the food and can give to a man. I don't blame you people. But if this thing repeats itself again, I'll so deal with you. And she's even saying, excuse me. No, insult me. You push insult me. Because I just came down empty-handed. I didn't come with my cars and my designer outfits. I didn't come down, no problem. Aliano, Omaro. No sense. But check it. Here I'm a corner also.
Asking you that question. Did you miss your way? And what kind of question is this?
For the last time, Philo, what are you doing here?
Anyway, if you must know, I came here to visit my love, my sweetness, my adorable, my baby, and I'm on my way going home.
The last time I checked, it is only Long John that lives in this house. So, who is your love?
Aww, so you don't know? My baby, he knows how to take care of me. My sweetness, my adorable man, my dimpa. It's Long John. Long John, my lover. I have found my lover. Long John, my sweetheart.
My Long John? How could you betray me?
What do you mean, your Long John? Who made him yours? And how did I betray you? Eh?
Leave here now.
You met me here, aunt. You should be the one to leave. Just be on your way. Su.
Philomena, I do not want to repeat myself. I said, leave here.
You repeat yourself, what will happen? You should be the one to leave because you met me here. Anyway,
how could you even think of reaping where you did not sow, Philo? Are you that greedy?
Linda, why are you very, very foolish? Eh? What did you sow that I want to reap? Is there any fruit tree here that you sowed that I want to reap? Eh? You're very, very foolish. Anyway, why am I even wasting my saliva with a foolish man of the kage? Let me
just say,
yes, you are foolish. I wish there is something else to qualify you. But foolish is an understatement to qualify you. I don't need to waste my saliva anymore.
And who is the baby you scallywag? You useless daughter of your good mother! Forget that! Let's go!
Mr. Traveler. Find out who long every girl want to have you. Long John, they say you be biggie daddy, because of your John Thomas. Biggie daddy, they want to kill each other. Long John, because of you. Long John, they call you biggie daddy, biggie daddy.
What have I done to these girls in this village? The more I try to stay away from them, the more they throw themselves at me. I'm not going out there. Let them fight. Let them fight until they are tired. Yes.
He came from city. Long Mr. Traveler. Open a hey, I'm a man.
Because of him.
Don't call him an idiot.
Eh? He's an idiot. What does this man have that our boy doesn't have? Eh? Okay, look at me now, for example. Handsome Piccolo. Look at my pointed nose. Am I not handsome enough? Why are you fighting?
Piccolo, yourself? Are you mad? Why are you calling my Long John idiot? Eh? You will not understand. You will not understand the reason they call him Long John. Long John! You will not understand.
I understand. Is it because he's fair? I will just go to a Kenko market and buy bleaching cream. If you see me, you will not even believe that I'm the one. Or is it because of that it's a long jump bicycle? When you'll be driving on the road, you'll be like, long jump. That is why you people are killing yourselves.
Piccolo,
you see?
Clean your mouth first. Something there your mouth. Clean your mouth. Ibo nyembu. Ibo efulefu. What is wrong with you? I told you the reason they call him Long John is beyond your imagination. Eh? You will not understand. That is why this idiot, this efulefu man want to colobby him to herself.
It is
she's fighting tooth and nail just to take him away.
It is you, your mother, your generation that are idiots.
My mother.
You are
my mother. I will break this, your neck. I will break it. You will not sit one place. You will not sit one place. You want to take him away.
Okolo. Okolo.
Okat, what are you doing in my house?
I'm here to see you.
What are you doing in my house?
Tell me what you also. You came to my house and threatened my life.
Are you not afraid? Who gave you the effrontery, the audacity, the impetus to barge into my house and begin to threaten my peace?
Did you say afraid? Afraid of who you? I told your wife that if you are not careful, the hells will roll. You see, Gada?
You are right in that.
Yes.
Because I can see your head.
Yes.
Your head is rolling already.
Yes.
Naya. I want to know, you must prove yourself to me.
Or what? Or what?
Okoro!
Or what?
Okoro! Listen to me. It's either you prove yourself the way you come about all those things you cooked, or I take you straight. You know why I should take you to Obubu Shrine? That's why you're going to swear. You must swear there that I'm sleeping with your wife. Is that true? I had great respect for you, but today I know Nibo Iberibe.
Ose.
You are simply what? Eh? Iberibe. Listen to me.
Lele.
Listen to me.
Lele.
If you don't prove to me today that I am sleeping with your wife, I will take you to Ogushirai straight.
Okato.
Go there and swear to
me. Okato, don't threaten me with Ogushirai. The news is everywhere that you are having an affair with my wife. And you are here talking.
Papa. What kind of dog is that?
Will you shut
up?
Is
an insult?
Shut up, please, with all this
lies. Shut up.
Na to come like it.
Ose.
Ogoro. Ogoro.
Are you not ashamed of yourself?
Ashamed of what?
Listen to me. I will let you know why they call me Okato. Be prepared to go to war with me.
Nah,
and swear as my. I will not leave.
I say leave my house.
I won't leave here until you look for me. Why?
You are trying to cover your evil deed. Leave my house.
Oh,
where he came? Okay, leave now. If I go in and come back, if I go in and come back, you will not like me.
Papa, friend, will you come back as I write? Are you mad? Get out! I don't want.
Yeah, Naya. As a family,
Papa, is it true?
Naya, Naya. Advise this man. Hey, we go mad. Listen to me. Advise him. Advise this man because I know I will kill him in the next 1 minute.
I will not kill
him. Huh?
Don't be offended. Eh?
Okolo! Okolo! Ebu Mmadu! Ebu
Mmadu! I guess it is I deserve. Naka na kwaku. Amala sanadi. Nata siya. Zeba boga. Ay. Nekwa baby oku. Asinadi sexy and hot. Nekwa sisi eko. Single asajimi, ijengala.
Mama!
Onana dia chodi, voice in the past desi. Asinadi sexy and hot. Nekwa sisi eko.
Adese, you are back. Mama, I'm back. I'm going to show you today. My ears are full.
Sit down, what's wrong?
Hey, okay, what's happening? You see what Papa has refused to tell us about Papa Chijoke and himself? I heard everything today.
Hey, Fichano. Tell me stories. What happened?
The thing is that Mazi Okoro is accusing Papa of sleeping with his wife.
Hey! Is that a joke or what?
It's not a joke. It's all over the village. Everyone knows now.
Are you serious?
And Papa has been hiding it from us. And the main gist now is that Papa is threatening to take the matter to Ogun.
Inupa.
Yes, sir.
Hey, what a shame.
What is wrong with Mazi Okoro? Is he out of his mind? What kind of accusation is this?
But why is your father hiding it from us?
I don't know. My problem is that Papa should have told us.
Uh-huh.
Even if he didn't want to tell us, he should have told you his wife.
Oh.
He's hiding it. Now it's everywhere in the village. I was so ashamed of myself. I even had to leave the place they were talking about.
Mr. Longja, he came from afar.
Longja.
Longja.
Hey.
He came from city.
Hi, how are you?
I'm fine, thank you. I was knocking. No one answered, so.
Oh, I'm sorry. I was cleaning my shoes.
Okay.
How are you?
I'm fine, thank you. It's like you're on your way out.
Yes, I'm going out. But I'll get some materials, some work materials, before I go to the shop.
Oh, okay.
Yes. How are you?
I brought this for you.
You brought this for me?
Yes.
Ah, I see. That's very thoughtful of you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Is there anything you want me to do for you? Maybe wash your plates, sweep your compound, anything at all?
No, that won't be necessary for now. Because I'm actually on my way out. Yeah, maybe some other time when I come back.
Okay, no problem. I will be on my way now.
Come here. Come give Big Daddy a hug.
Longja.
Come back.
Okay. I will be on my way now.
Okay.
Yes.
I'll let you know when I come back.
Okay. Good girl. Longja. Every girl want to have you. Long John, they say you be biggie daddy, because of your John Thomas. Biggie daddy, they want to kill each other. Long John, because of you. Long John.
Papa,
mm-hmm.
What I'm saying is that you should go and apologize to Papa this.
Apologize, kwa?
Yes.
Okay, can you tell me one good reason why I should go and apologize to him?
Because there is no evidence in what they are saying.
Is that what you think?
It's no quadrant.
Your mother owes me explanation. Huh? She should say the truth.
Nay. Say which truth? Eh? Now you will tell me where you got your information.
Yes, sir.
You must know.
My dear, it will not change anything. Where I got the information, it will not change anything. Are you hearing me?
Papa, you will tell us. You will tell us where you got the information.
Oh yeah? Force it out of my mouth.
Papa, I will.
Oscar, wait.
Get. Leave my way, Chijoke.
Papa, I'm not living here.
Huh?
I'm not leaving this place.
Get out of my way, Chijoke.
You tell us
not,
the truth.
I will not.
What truth?
Yes.
Am I lying?
Papa, Papa, Papa. I am not leaving this place.
Chijoke, I said, get out
Papa,
of my way.
Papa, I'm not living here. I'm not leaving this door.
I will place a curse, oh.
Papa, curse me. Until you tell me and my mother who told you that she has been sleeping with Mazu Kato.
Does it matter?
Ezio Gubundu.
Does it matter?
Papa, you tell
I
us.
I have said it before.
Tell us who told you now.
That what happened. Leave my way.
Papa, I'm not leaving here.
Yes. Okay, you are smiling. I will deal with you.
Papa, I said I'm not leaving this place.
Hey,
this old man. Papa, I don't. See, I just come back to my father. Buying the way, so.
I will curse you.
Maybe.
Curse
you? Curse me. Curse me. Curse me. You get all that feeling.
MOC. This thing I'm hearing about Mazio Kato sleeping with Mazio Kolo's wife, hey, how true is that?
Honestly, Zuna, I don't know. To be frank with you, I don't know, Amaham. But Mazio Kato that I know is not a bad man. He's not a bad man.
I'm also thinking in that direction because Mazio Kolo's wife is she's a good woman. Mazio Kolo's wife that I know cannot sleep with another woman's husband. Eh?
Huh? That's true. But if that be the case, who is now spreading this rumor? Who?
Who has been going around making this rumor?
Good afternoon.
Hey, Amogi, my baby. How are you?
I'm fine.
Come now, baby. Where are you hurrying to? It seems you have been avoiding me in this village. What did I do to you? Can you even beg me?
Oh, sister, leave me alone. I am begging you. Just leave me alone.
Wait now. Opposite, my mama. Opposite.
If I leave you, who will I hold? If I leave you, who will I hold? It's me, oh.
It's you. What will happen? No, it's you. I should start jumping up because it's you. See, I'm in a haste, so leave me alone. Oh, sister, what is it now?
Baby, stop now. How can I feel, man? If I've offended you, I'm going to go back. Why are you doing like this?
What is your problem? No, just tell me, what is your problem? Rapumaka, I don't have time for village touts. Local champions.
Chineke, me. I'm okay. You see that? Can you hear that?
Osi.
Chineke, me.
Oh, when you hear that, I'll call you.
There is something beating drum for her. You understand? She was not like this before. I wonder who.
Just imagine her calling you village tout.
Ha!
No. This is.
I'm okay.
Osi, in fact, I have to be going.
I'm okay. Hey! Since when this one start now? More about the village town. I'm okay.
Welcome to here. Okay. My man. Hey. This one you are holding up like this, eh? Where you rush it to?
I went to see someone.
Hey. I was about coming to your house to see you. You know you are my very good friend. Let me see you now that you are alive. I'm going to maybe anywhere I go,
Go, any problem.
There is no problem. You know about the rumor that is going on in this village, concerning your mother and Mazio Kato. I say, let me ask you, is it true?
It is not true. Yes.
How did you know?
What kind of rubbish question is that? My father was misinformed. Now, Mazio Kato is threatening to take my father to Kukushirai.
Is Mazio Kato serious about this?
Yes. I was on my way to go and plead with him. My father must tell me who gave him that information. And all my father gave me that information. Piccolo, all my father gave me that information. I swear with this son. I'm going to kill that person. I will tear that person into pieces.
Go to kill the person.
I will finish that person. If my father tells me who gave him that information, Piccolo, I'm going to finish that person.
I'm finished.
You are finished? You said you are finished.
I will help you and finish the person. I will finish the person for you.
I can go there.
No, because
that person. Because if I get that person,
but we can pray for the person. Chijoke, come. I have information for you. Let us pray for the person now. I don't die. I'm finished. Let me just...
With your other sister.
Mama, it's not about fighting with her sister. What is the problem? I want to know.
She called me idiot.
She called you idiot?
Yes.
Just that. What is the problem?
Sister, ask your sister.
Isim, ask your sister. You know, I get your bread. They are beating you. Yes. What is the problem? Oh, you're going to wound.
Okay.
Let me teach you. You call me before you fall down again.
Call me idiot. I'm not going to stop. I'm not going to stop.
Mama, leave me now. Stop listening to me now.
What is wrong? What is wrong?
She called me idiot.
Have I not warned you not to be to your sister?
Then why would she call me idiot, Mama? Why would she call me idiot?
Oh, you are looking at my...